All right, this next song is called San Francisco Bay Blues. It's a composition of Jesse Fuller. He was a bluesy folk musician that moved to San Francisco. And he made this famous, he was a one-man band. He had a thing that he played called a Fautdella, which was basically a foot bass, and he had a rack with a harmonica around his neck and a kazoo and all of that. And it became a standard in the folk days, the folk revival days, and it got revived again after being revived. It got revived by Eric Clapton on his Unplugged, and as I like to say, Unplugged and Undrugged album. But I don't know if that part was true for Eric Clapton.
I think by that time it was.
I hope so. So, San Francisco Bay Blues by Jesse Fuller. I got the blues from my baby living by the San Francisco Bay. She's taking an ocean liner and she's gone so far away. I didn't mean to treat her so bad. She's the best girl that I ever had. She said goodbye like to make me cry. I wanna lay down and die. Well, I haven't got a nickel, ain't got a lousy dime. If she don't come back, think I'm gonna lose my mind. If she ever comes back to stay, it's gonna be another brand new day. Well, I'm walking with my baby down by the San Francisco Bay. Back door, wondering which way to go. Well, the woman that I'm so crazy about, she don't want me no more. Think I'll catch me a freight train just 'cause I'm feeling blue. Right away till the end of the line, thinking only of you. Well, meanwhile living in the city, just about to go insane. Sounding like I heard my baby, the way she used to call my name. If she ever comes back to stay, it's gonna be another brand new day. I'm walking with my baby down by the San Francisco Bay. Oh yeah, I'm walking with my baby down by the San Francisco Bay. Don't misconstrue, walking with my baby down by the San Francisco Bay. Ray, you told me you played that song lots of times.
Very many times. Very many.
Thank you, gentleman.
I had a band that did a lot of...
Put the microphone up so we can hear what you say.
I had a band that did a lot of busking, and of course, in the pre-amplified days, they're all spoiled out there now. You had to beat on those acoustic guitars, and you had to make a lot of noise so that people 8 feet away from you could hear you. So that was a, you know, we could really drive that one.
Yeah, I first time I ever heard the word busking, I was in Paris. I was walking around with a guitar. I went into a hotel, and somebody said, "Are you a busker?" I said, "What's that?" But I did busk, but I told that story another time.
I think it's French for no money.